upstairs while you're at it.
I knew you were gonna say that.
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problemo.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Who does?
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders. You know how squeamish he gets about collateral damage. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I find it. Oh, God.
What?
Hey, just remember to flush.
it down. Well done. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. Get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.